You know, light bulbs get hot, hot. That is like cool to the touch. Not hot at all. Look, would I do this if it's hot? Oh, look at that. Girl, get a life. Get you a life. Hello, you guys, and welcome back to another Vivian Tries. I have for you again another amazing video. 10 weird dollar store items. But let's admit, some of this stuff is cute too. You guys know I have things piling up because I have all my shit now. Look at all my beautiful finds from the dollar store. I'm gonna go through all these products. We're gonna try them together and I'm gonna tell you if they suck or not. Move over. Let's start slowly. One at a time. First item, this one. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Item number one. It is a digital desk clock. I want this for my desk. Look, it even has my keyboard. That's a sign that I should buy this. So I did. See how thin it is? I might want to open it so I can show it to you because you probably can't see that, but it's like a little piece of glass or plastic there, and that's where you'll see there in the picture. You're gonna see what time it is. How cool and like modern is this thing, right? Let's open it. Let's open it. You guys know where this is from, right? Japanese dollar store. You see what I'm saying? How it's like very thin? I don't know if this is like plastic or like, no, it is plastic. Why is it all scratched up? Is this used? Girl, for a dollar? You want. When we buy things at the dollar store, our expectations have to be like right here, not up here, not down here. I mean, well, you know, like right here because it's a dollar. Come on now, what you want? See the little tab there? Okay, so I'm gonna pull. Okay, all right then, you're ready. Oh, I can already see. Can you see the glare? It's already telling us what time it is. How cool is this? Look, I'm gonna put it on my desk. $1, folks. This is totally worth $1. How cute and how modern is this little find, right? I've seen these at Target and they're not $1. No, ma'am. Let's click on the mode. What does that do? Oh, okay, look, AM, PM. It is PM. What time is it? It is 4 PM and it is actually 4:01 PM. Oh, wait, no, go back. Okay, 4:02. Okay. My mom would approve. My mom always sets her clock a little fast. She's always running late. What does that 12-1 mean? Is that like the date? No, it doesn't say anything. Okay. I love it. And I'm gonna put it at my desk. What? Why does it say? It's like switching. 4-12-1. 4-12-1. Why is it doing that? Is that the date? Oh, look. Wait, this is more than just a clock. There's the seconds. Think this is okay. I know that's the time. I think this is the date. 4:05 p.m. $1, folks. That is an awesome find. I'm not gonna say this product is weird. I'm gonna say this product is awesome. So I'm gonna give this guy 5 Vivian heads. Okay, I'm gonna put it right here in front of me so I know exactly what time it is. I actually don't need it to switch it back because I don't need to be reminded of the date or day. Or a second, just right there. Next item, this one. Okay, it's a comb and it's a face massager. What is that all about? Look at it, it's cute and pink. It's a facial massager. Why does it look like she's combing? Does it not look like she's combing her hair right there with it? But right there, she is massaging her face. The fuck? Facial plate is what it says. Why is she combing her hair? I thought it was a comb. Okay, so this is not a comb. Used for 10 minutes a day. What? For what? I thought it was a comb. But she's brushing her hair and it looks like a comb, doesn't it? Right there. Let's open this. Get right to this because I talk too damn much, girl. Open it so we can find out. This is saying it's not a freaking comb. What does it look like to you? Looks like a comb to me. And it's a really cool, like, marbly thing. But it says you're supposed to go like this. Look. Ooh. Oh, look at it. You're supposed to go like this. Look. Ooh. It says you should follow the lines of your face. Is this gonna sculpt my jaw? So I have like the sculpted jaw. So what is this little part for? I thought it was like brush my hair. You guys know I forever have that bedhead look. I just rolled out of bed forever. Okay, I thought it was a comb, but it's obviously not a comb. Are you supposed to brush your face with it? Is that the deal? Feels nice. I don't know. I don't think I'm using this right. Brush your eyebrows. Brush the stash. You have a stash? Brush the lashes because they're on point today. Those lashes though. You see those lashes? You gotta brush them out. Girl. Look at that lash right there. Girl, look at that. Oh, yes. Yes. Brush out the eyebrows. Looking good. Sexy. Multi-purpose. Faux show. I still need to figure out what this is for. I do think they're trying to be multi-purpose. I think this end here is, you know, like I said, for the lines. Ooh. I don't know if that's a good idea. I don't think you're supposed to be pulling on your eyeballs. I don't know. Do you have one of these? Tell me. I like it. It's made very well. I'm not sure how to use it. So, I don't know. So, I'm going to give this guy 3 Vivian heads. Because it's missing instructions. I don't know how to properly use it. So this one, we couldn't use a lot of common sense for because it's kind of weird. It's just like this, yeah, I couldn't figure it out. I don't know. If you have one, tell me what it is. What's it worth? I'm gonna say this is worth about 59 cents. Yeah, because it's pretty basic. How much do you think this really works on your face? Item number 3. Okay, when I saw this, I was like, what the hell? Who needs this? I mean, is this just for like decoration or do people really use this in their houses? You know what this is? Let me show you. It is LED light bulb that plugs into your computer. Look, it has a USB connection and then it hangs from this little hook. What? You know I have a very large collection of lighting already. Here it is, look. Nice. How cute. And it has a little hook. Do you think it really like lights up and illuminates well? Let's plug it in. This, I don't need instructions. I got this one, boo. That's my favorite word, boo. I know that's like so 2016, but I like to say it. So we're gonna plug this in to see if this guy turns on. What do you think? I mean, I don't know how I would use it. I have my microphone right here, so maybe we can hang it from here so you guys can see it. Let's put it on this side of my microphone. Okay, right there. Okay, we're gonna plug it in to see what we get here. Is everybody ready for this? This is exciting stuff happening here. Aw, is it gonna reach? Guys, I have an idea. Well, shit. My joke. Can't say my joke if I am. Guys, I have an idea. Oh, it worked. How freaking cute is this? It is a light bulb that you plug into your laptop. The cord is kind of not convenient, but if you did not have an outlet, ooh, if you're camping, good idea for camping, right? If you're camping and you have your laptop, if you need a light in your tent and you have your laptop, boom, light. This is totally worth a dollar. So I'm gonna give this light bulb 5 Vivian heads. I would pay for this $2.50. I would pay an extra dollar for it. What if you're driving and you need an extra little light and you have your laptop with you? Or, oh, you could plug it into your car if you have a USB in your car. On an airplane if you're traveling and you're trying to put on your makeup and you need a little light, bust out your light bulb. Boom, you got you a light. Traveling light. You know light bulbs get hot, hot. That is like cool to the touch. Not hot at all. Look. Would I do this if it's hot? Oh, look at that. Girl, get a life. Get you a life. Plug it into your car, plug it in on the airplane, plug it in everywhere, and you have with you a light bulb. How cool are you gonna look on an airplane with a light bulb? Real cool. I'm gonna use this. You guys don't think I use this shit, but I really do. This is pretty genius. An emergency, you have light bulbs. Don't have to rely on electricity. Well, then your laptop, never mind. Next item, number 4. Ta-da! How freaking cute is this? And if you watched my last video where we had the 5 strange as seen on television products, I had the Pill Pro in there, which I absolutely fell in love with. This is a moisture-proof supplement case. Guys, in the shape of a panda bear. This one's for my purse. So the Pilpro will stay at home, and this one will go in my purse. Look at that face. How could I not buy another pill case? I love this. I don't care. I already love it before I even open it. So it's already a win. Oh my God. I can't. The cuteness kills me every time. It gets me. You're never gonna get zero Vivian heads if I think it's cute. Or even one Vivian head. Or even two. If I think it's cute, that buys you Vivian heads. Like, automatic. Look at that. And then his ears. Look how cute this is, you guys. I can't wait to take it out of my purse and show it off. I'm like, let me take my vitamins. His ears are actually the little clips that you use to open it. Let's open it. On. You cannot tell me that this stuff is not made well and worth $1.50. Look how cute that is. Look, this is not like cheap plastic like the shit you get at the Dollar Tree. Not hating on the Dollar Tree, but I'm just saying, this is very well made. You get 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 small compartments, 1 large compartment for all you drugs. So here's a pile of my vitamins. Let's see how many vitamins fit in here. So there's 1, 2, 4 big, gigantic horse pills fit in there. I mean, they're not that big. Relax. Don't be so dramatic. Let's see how many fit in the big one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Jiggle it like that. You jiggle it a little bit. Get everything. I don't know. That didn't do shit, but you know, mentally it did something for me. Okay. Boom. 7. 4 in the little one, 7 in the big one. That's a lot of damn pills. This works. And then you close it like this. How freaking cute is this guy? When you're on the run, take all your drugs with you. You don't think I'm excited about this. Everything else could suck. This has just made my video exciting. You could put like mint in here if you don't take a lot of vitamins. I don't know. It's just super cute. Don't tell me he's not. So I'm going to give this guy 5 Vivian heads. Now on to item number 5. I found some cute ass things. This is the cutest thing, and it's green, my favorite color. You know what this is? This is totally unnecessary in your life. That's what that is. But again, the cuteness buys you points. You know what this is? A stretchable plastic bottle holder. Here's a little backstory. I'm always freezing cold everywhere I go. So if I have a cold bottle of water that I want to carry around to make me even colder, I guess you could put it like around a beer too. This would work over anything. I don't drink, but hey, if you drink, you might put this over like a beer or my Diet Dr. Pepper. We can cover it up. You know, when you buy beer and they give you like the little brown bag to cover it, this can cover up my Diet Dr. Pepper so people don't know that I'm back on that drug. I have my bottle of water with me, so we're gonna try this on. But it almost feels like a towel. You know, they have to like clip it. I don't wanna stretch it out. Cuteness buys you Vivian heads, for sure. See inside, it's almost like a sock. It is a sock. Sucker, they just suckered me into buying a sock to put over your water bottle. Let's put it on. You're naked. Let's put some clothes on you. Nobody wanna see y'all ass. Here we go. Come on, you guys don't think that's cute. Oh my God, I love this thing. Look, this is the cutest thing I've purchased, I think. I love the stripes, I love the green. It's a beautiful freaking thing. It has a little clip here. You just pull the clip and then change it out your water bottle. All right, so item number 6 is going to be this thing. And it goes with the water bottle. It's a little gel, oh my God. The cuteness, guys, the cuteness of all this shit. We should call it the cutest video ever, not the weird. Look how cute this is. It's a gel pack for your water bottle. So you can put this in this little sleeve and then it keeps your water bottle cold. I know. Don't say you don't love that. Everybody loves that. And he's a cute bill. Oh my God, look, you see? And then you freeze it. My cute little bear, my water bottle, and then your little sleeve. I think you might have to put this on the outside like this. Then you put this on. Here we go. We got it. We got this, girl. So now, if you have Diet Dr. Pepper, or if you have a beer, boom, that bump right there, Mm-hmm. You know what that bump is? That bump is your gel pack. It fits on a water bottle, juice, your kid's baby bottle, beer, wine, anything that you're trying to keep cold. You just put your sleeve on, you put that in the sleeve, and then boom, it's gonna stay cold. They go together, so I had to buy them together. So, my little sock here, I'm gonna give this guy 5 Vivian heads. I'm gonna give this guy 5 Vivian heads. Keep your shit cold. And then you have this to keep your hands warm. So smart. I'm gonna start using this today. I love it. Done. What is it? I had somewhat of a water bottle theme in this video because guess what this is? I have an obsession with straws. Like nothing is touching my mouth if it's not through a straw, pretty much. Even in my coffee cup, there's a straw. And this thing is actually one of these caps that you can put a straw in. 2 wins for me. I love the straw and I love the cap that I can screw onto any water bottle. Now I have my own freaking water cap thing. This is probably for like 3-year-olds, but it's for this 3-year-old too. Let's open it. Oh my God, it's totally for like a little baby. Whatever. Okay, so you get a little straw, then you get your little water cap. Let's see if it fits. And it's green, you guys know. There's the straw you get. You can probably just put in any straw. Wait, right? Is this straw? What? How does that work? Wait, the straw goes in heat. Oh my God. Okay, hold on. I didn't know that. I thought the straw went through the thing. No. So you don't even have to like tilt your head back. You just squeeze and you have yourself a squeezy bottle. Look, and then it closes to keep that shit clean. Then you open it right there. I scored on some good stuff this time. You know the worst part of those squeezy bottles is that nasty ass straw that you can never clean. Now you have a disposable straw. You can replace, you can clean this easily. All right, let's try it with my water bottle. So you just put the straw right there. Do you not love this? I didn't wash the straw, so this water is going into the trash. Look, I have a squeezy bottle. I know I probably say this about every product that I open from the Japanese dollar store, but this might be one of my favorite products ever. Is it on right? Okay, let's see. Look, it won't spill. Not only that, if you're a germaphobe like me, now you know which one is your water bottle. So you're gonna go, no, no, that's mine. Don't be putting your nasty ass mouth on that water bottle. That one's mine, because it has the little cap on it like I'm 6. And you just pop it open, boom. And then you, I haven't washed it, so I'm not gonna suck out of it, but it works, trust. See it, look. See, it works. I just spilled water on myself to demonstrate that. You're welcome. I'm gonna go buy it like 5 more of these. Snap it on, open it, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. What's it worth? I would pay $5 for this. No hesitation. You can clean it. The straw is disposable. You ain't gotta put your mouth on nasty ass water bottle. You don't have to even like go like this. You can just squeeze it out. It's a squeezy bottle like you're 4. It solves so many problems in my life. First world problems, but they're still problems. And it's green. This is a stocking stuffer for everybody. So I'm gonna give this guy 5. 10. We don't have 10, but 5 Vivian heads. I gotta call my mom and tell her. My mom's watching. Mom, love it. If you've watched my other 10 weird dollar store products, you've seen the compressed towels. You guys know I fell in love with these, so I wanted to see if there were any different. Let's see what large means. The other ones are kind of the same size as a paper towel. My water bowl is ready. You know I get excited when we throw in the little compressed products. Let's see. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. There it goes. Looks like a giant diaper. That's what it reminds me of every time I do this. Whoa, these are huge. I mean, compared to the other ones, right? Don't think you're getting a blanket out of this. Wait, can you unfold it again? No, okay. This is twice the size of the other ones, I think. They're not as wide, but definitely lengthwise, twice as long as the other ones. See, when you're traveling, take a couple little ones, take a couple big ones. Convenient. It's small, it fits in your suitcase. You go in the bathroom, you don't want to touch nasty ass shit. You got your own. You gotta touch other people's stuff. Now, one of you guys in my previous video told me that the Dollar Tree also sold something similar to this, and guess what I picked up? The Dollar Tree version of this little towel. The only thing is, yes, you're getting a Disney character, so your kids are gonna love it, but for a dollar, you're only getting one. For $1.50 at the Japanese dollar store, 6 large. Is this gonna be a medium towel like we had in the previous video? Or is this gonna be a large towel, or is this gonna be a small towel? This one is printed with Disney characters, so it's very colorful, yada yada. This is in the shape of a heart. Do you think it's in the shape of a heart? Maybe. Okay. I hope it is in the shape of a heart. That would be super cute. You guys know the drill. 1, 2, 3. Well, it didn't sink all the way to the bottom like the other one. Why has it been in there? What is it? It feels... This is not a paper towel. See, this one from the Japanese dollar store is a paper towel. It's like a regular towel. Like a real towel. Okay, that's impressive. How cute! And it's like a hand towel. How cute! But you only get one. I mean, but it's totally cute. Look. Oh yeah, this will last you way more than one use. Same idea. It's compact. It's small. It's not going to take up a lot of room. You can take it with you everywhere. Okay, so whoever it was in the comments, I don't remember who it was, told me about these. Very cute. The only thing I don't like, you only get one. And it should have been in the shape of a heart. So I'm going to give this guy 5 Vivian heads. So I'm going to give this guy 5 Vivian heads. Japanese dollar store. I think everything I got is from the Japanese dollar store. Do I own this Japanese dollar store? Because all I do is buy all of them. I have one of everything that they sell. Okay. Next item was kind of weird. I needed to see what it was. So I had to buy it. I think it's a clapper. And I thought it would be perfect for my videos to clap at myself because there's nobody here to give me feedback. It's a prop. Pull the trigger to make the hands clap. It is like cheapy plastic, but the hands are made. Oh, did you see that? I wonder if it'll continuously like clap, 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 or is it gonna do like one clap. I have to like clap. You know what I'm saying? Like you need to clap until I let go. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, I love it. Okay, that's annoying. That's really cute though. Kids graduation. That's annoying as shit. But I'm gonna take it to my nephew's basketball game and clap and annoy the shit out of the person next to me. So I'm gonna give this guy 4 Vivian heads. It's kind of silly, but I liked it. All right, you guys, that is it for another Vivian Tries. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, give it a big fat thumbs up. The question of the day is, tell me when your birthday is. I want to get to know you guys. So tell me down in the comments below, what month is your birthday? I am an October baby. I am a Libra. So tell me in the comments your birthday month. Are you an October baby like me? If you like this video and you want to see more, click on this video. If you want to watch all of my videos, click here. If you're falling in love with the channel, subscribe here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!